This is Andreas from Sorrento, Michigan. So, I'm going to be able to get the money. Now, before we explicate the number, let's first initialize the equation. So, they gave us the area as 144 square. Then, they gave us the height of the triangular face is 8 centimeters. So, due to the triangular face, it's the same as the static age. So, the flat height is equal to 8 centimeters. This is the slant height. And this slant height meets at BC, OAB, AB, ODC, and 90 degrees. At the same time, it divides BC into 2 gigawatts. When you say this is X, this is BX and XC, which are the same. So, in front of the building is a pyramid, which is volume is equal to a third times this area times the perpendicular height. So that of any height, let us not tell you. But to the question, we don't have it. The perpendicular height. So, what we have to do? We have to get the perpendicular height. So now, the area, the base area, is 144 centimeter square. Then, perpendicular height, we don't have. So now, what we do, this is the perpendicular height. And if you do this as 90. And now, A, B, B, C, B, C, and B, A are the sides of the square base. Now, what we do, we have the area, the base area, which is 144. We shall first find the side of the square base. First of all, we are getting the area of the base, this area is equal to side times side. This is the same as the area is equal to side square. Now, we have our base area, the area, which is 144, is equal to the side square. Then, we will use the square root. The square is equal to 144, that, and that. So, our side is 4 centimeters, which means, from here up here, so, from here up here, so, 12 and 12. But remember, I told you that this slant height divides BC into 2 gigawatts, which means if this is 8 and this is 12, here we shall have 6, 6. The same thing here, we shall have 6, 6, and the same thing we have 8. Now, we have the slant height. We have this side. And remember that this side is the same as if you move this, can move in the middle like this. So, if this is 12, this is 6, and this is also 6. So, we shall extract this line here, which is this one. So, like this. Let's remember always to put the sign Then this is V. Then it's our height. We are looking for the ground original height. This is our 6. Slanted. This is the H. So now we have gathered the Pythagoras theorem. Then A squared plus 6 squared is equal to H squared. So this A squared is equal to C 36 is equal to 64. Then this will go to the same is equal to this will be 8. Then we shall introduce the square root is equal to 28. Shall introduce the square root.
Busoga College Mwiri. Are we losing Busoga College Mwiri? Busoga College Mwiri, have we lost you? Okay, Henry, if you are there, can we prepare to bring, okay, they are back. Volume. Make sure you are selecting the right microphone. Okay, may I suggest that we go to a recorded video from Kasawo as we pick up Busoga College Mwiri later.